Hi, I'm Tom Mullaney. That's me here today to answer the question, where did the About tab go? Because I'm in the Google Classroom and I see tabs, but I don't see that About tab. If you had an About tab in an early iteration of Google Classroom and you now have a new interface such as this, take a look at this arrow right here. Click it, and there is your About tab. All the links that you put in the About tab now live there. If I click the arrow again, it goes away. Click it, it reappears. I highly recommend converting any of these old classes to the new Google Classroom, but in the meantime, your About tab lives in this arrow at the very bottom center of the banner. If you have any questions about this, please comment below or tweet me at Tom E. Mullaney. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you so much for watching.